Greetings to all. It's an undulating route, so it will be a tactical race. He's making a break for it! Will it prove to be too early? Several riders are attempting to break away! To give his pals the slip! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. In the pack. Apparently, the leader is on the ground. A fall just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. Oh my! I can see a rider on the tarmac. Thank goodness he looks fit to get back in the race. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. The peloton has definitely accelerated, meaning that an attack is highly unlikely. It's been announced that a rider is withdrawing. The pace was certainly too high for him. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors. The pace has slowed somewhat. It's perhaps due to fatigue, but I'd bet on some sort of tactical choice. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. The fast pace at the front is too much for several riders. breakaway at the front. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. It's an attack! The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The tempo has slowed down. Something might be cooking. And he sprints away in attack! A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. That's more than 2 minutes separating them! Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pace is rather slow. The riders must be saving some energy for later. This climb features some dreadful percentages. You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. The breakaway has now more than 5 minutes on the peloton. For the moment, the riders seem to be saving energy. The riders are in a portion above 10%. the pack seems to have woken up and now they're gaining ground. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Halfway to the finish line, the team leader should be coming more and more to the fore. This climb features some dreadful percentages. It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. The pack is reducing the advantage with every turn of the pedal. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Fall in the pack. Apparently, the leader is on the ground. Somebody's taken a tumble in the main bunch. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The Peloton has significantly increased its speed. Riders are in a portion above 10%. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome. The pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. The pace is so high that a few riders are going to be very sore at the end of the day. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. The group is slowly thinning out due to such a frantic pace. The team plans could well be turned upside down. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. There are just 15 kilometers left. Only 10 kilometers left. And they keep on attacking. Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up. This climb features some dreadful percentages. There are just 5 kilometers left. Uh-oh, a leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. A rider is down. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. The distance has definitely widened.
Victory for Tom Yelta Slakta.
Now for the best moments of the day.